I don't know about you, but that was very arousing. I thought so. Well, the next one that we're going to be singing for you is Can You Over from France? Can You Over from France? Now, this is a Scots mocking song written in a very specific time frame during the first Jacobite Rising in 1715. So we're moving back one generation, back in time here. As a rebellious song, Can You Over is written in almost impenetrable to Scots as a joke and inference, so as to make it more difficult for the English ear to tell that they are being mocked. So this is one of the first songs, I think, that we're bringing up tonight that is kind of written in code. And there were a lot of Jacobite songs that were like this, that were written so that even if the listener could understand the Scots or the Gaelic, they wouldn't be able to figure out what the song was actually about. It was actually a Jacobite song. So the Jacobites had a lot of songs like this, and there were all kinds of little codes that they had as well. If you've watched Outlander, you've probably seen some of those, like passing your glass over a punch bowl to the king over the water. So I'll let you guys take that away. Can You Over from France.
What Terry's doing right now, he's tuning the bagpipes. All these little tubes here are called drums, and they produce that big buzzing sound that accompanies the chant on which you play the melody. So you can tune the drums by lengthening or shortening, which sharpens or flattens. So that's how it works.
You can tune those things.
You can tune
them. I know you do that.
Hi.